Welcome back to the FLL World Class Global Challenge release. I'm Michelle Long from First Headquarters in Manchester, New Hampshire, USA.
And I'm Scott Evans, First LEGO League engineer and game designer.
In part one of our broadcast, we talked about FLL's eight core values. Here in part two, First LEGO League project manager Janelle Schwanier will report from the field on the FLL World Class project. Stick with us afterward for an overview of the robot game. Now let's go to Janelle.
This year's project is about learning. But what does that really mean for you as a team? Well, there are three essential components to any great FLL project. That means they're required. Number one, a problem or question. Number two, an innovative solution. And number three, sharing with others. The key is to combine these three ingredients into a complete project experience. The first step is to think about what learning means to you.
When I think of learning, I think about a school classroom, like when I was a kid. Is that the kind of learning you mean?
Many people do learn in a classroom every day, but learning can also happen in tons of different ways. Some people learn through reading or looking at information, but others learn through listening, touching, moving, and even playing. You'll find some cool examples of learning methods and locations in the challenge document.
Question? I thought we needed to choose a real-world problem every year.
That's true, but the word problem didn't really seem to fit this year's theme. Instead, we thought about how professional researchers and academics will write a research question before they start investigating some new topic. The research question defines what they want to find out. Therefore, this year we're asking teams to identify an FLL world-class question instead of a problem. I recommend you brainstorm a bunch of topics you've learned about, both inside and outside the classroom. These topics will help you form your question.
So what do you mean by a topic? Could it be anything?
Good question. For this challenge, a topic is a skill or type of information that a person could learn. It could be very broad or very specific. For example, math would be a broad topic because it includes a lot of information. But you could also learn something specific, like the formula to calculate the area of a circle. Both are valid topics for FLL World Class. Keep in mind, there are topics you need to learn in order to pass a test or succeed at a job, and there are also topics you want to learn, like how to program an app or train your dog. There are opportunities to improve the learning experience for both types of topics. Once you choose your topic as a team, the next step is to write your FLL World Class question. In case you're not sure what your question should look like, here's the format to use. How could we improve the way someone learns? And then you just insert the topic your team chose. Once you have your question, you can start looking for answers as a team. Try to find out how people learn about your topic today. Interviewing a professional in this field might be a great step in your research. A professional is anyone who has a job teaching, researching, improving, or working on learning in some way. Once you know how people learn about the topic you chose, the next essential step is to create an innovative solution. Think about how your solution could make learning easier or more fun. Keep in mind that your solution might improve the learning experience for someone older, younger, or exactly your age. Next, let someone know about your great idea. Share your FLL World Class question and your innovative solution with someone. Try to think of a person who could benefit from your solution. Maybe someone who learns, teaches, or researches the topic you chose. Sharing with people or groups outside your team may even be a great way to get feedback about your idea. And last but not least, remember to prepare a presentation for your tournament. Let the judges know about all the great work you did this season. Make sure you tell or show them those three essential parts of the project: your question, your innovative solution, and how you shared with someone before the tournament. You can download the topic guide and other resources from our website, where you'll also find the answers to common questions on the project updates. As a last resort, you can write to me directly at FLLprojects@usfirst.org. Good luck and have fun this season.
Sounds great. Thanks for that report, Janelle.
Coming up next, join me for an overview of the FLL World Class Robot Game. We'll be back in part three.